Well, Chennai-based punter hotelier Vikram Agarwal has just got bail. A local court granted bail to the hotelier in the IPL fixing probe. Shabbir with the details. Yes, Shabbir.
Well, what we are hearing from the local court is that bail has been granted to Vikram Agarwal on conditional basis. He has to surrender his passport and he has to appear before the investigating authority on a daily basis until further orders. Vikram Agarwal was in police custody for the past 2 days, and yesterday he was sent to judicial custody, and today his bail application came up for hearing. After hearing both sides of arguments, the court has granted him bail and they have asked him to appear before the investigating authority, that is the CBCID, on a daily basis until further orders. And Vikram Agarwal is the crucial link in this entire fixing and spot fixing scandal, because Vikram Agarwal is a person who introduced Vindu Dara Singh to Gurunath Meyyappan, and he was also deeply involved in the betting syndicate. As far as CBCID is concerned, investigations have revealed that he was the person who was allowing Kitty, a super bookie, to actually operate from his own property, that is the Radisson Blue Hotel. So based on that, he is now being he is now under the scanner of the CBCID, as well as there are other names that are coming up, and the next possible link to unravel this entire betting racket in Chennai will be Gurunath Meyyappan. That is what we are picking up from our CBCID sources. Back to you.
Well, these are big developments, Shabbir, then coming in that, from what you're telling us. Also, give us a sense of this. Given the fact that he's been granted bail now, how much of a setback does it come in for the impending investigations, the ongoing investigations in this case?
Well, as of now, according to CBCID sources, what we are hearing is that they have got as much as evidence possible in this entire investigation into this betting scandal. In fact, Vikram Agarwal was the person who was deeply involved in this entire betting racket. He was the big name, and he was also involved with the several super bookies and small-time bookies. So based on that, the CBCID has gathered evidence to further probe this entire betting scandal, to unravel this entire syndicate that has been operating in Chennai. And what we are now told by our CBCID sources is that they are going to get in touch with the Mumbai police so that they can find out what Gurunath Meyyappan and Vikram Agarwal has actually informed them during the course of investigation, because both cases are different. Here, what they are looking is at Vikram Agarwal's involvement, and whether Vikram Agarwal was only betting or was he operating on behalf of some other person. So that is something which the CBCID wants to probe at this point in time. And the next logical step will be to summon Gurunath Meyyappan, and that is something that will happen anytime soon. Back to you.